Hi girls, it is currently, what time is it? What does it say here? It is currently 8:52 and we're doing something different. We're gonna get out of the office, get out of the studio for a bit, and we're actually gonna be visiting a shop, and we will be at Friar Tux today. So today we have my Chambelanes here. Say hi, boys.
Yo, yo.
And that's Trevor. AKA Larry. You're killing me, Larry.
Trevor.
And then that's Mario. So we are going to be kind of like showing you guys how to shop for your Chambelanes, tuxedos, or suits, whatever you guys choose. And so I thought, why not get out of the office and kind of just show you instead of just talking? Okay, so quick little fun fact. Friar Tux is located here in California. They have a lot of shops. I think about 38 shops, if I'm not mistaken. And so we're going to go to one of them in La Brea. I heard this one's pretty new, like it's nicely remodeled. So they were nice enough to let us go to their store before they open, so before we have everybody in there. So we're going to do this really quick and pronto so we can show you guys what it would look like when you guys go shop for your Chambelanes, tuxedos, and suits. I was able to get a dress by La Quinceanera by Decoradisimo. I went to their shop like a week ago, and it's new, it's in Santa Ana, and so it's super nice in there. I mean, their dresses are so amazing. So I was able to borrow a dress from their shop, and so for this, I think I'm just gonna go with like, not really a theme, I'll say more like a color scheme, and it's gonna be like a pink bronze type of thing. So I'm just gonna look at suits and tuxedos and see which one just goes with that better, you know? So we'll see which one's the one. This is gonna be like the battle of the tuxedos. So I'll be seeing you guys there. Now, before I forget, there are a couple things I did want to mention, as well as some tips that I want to give you guys. So first off, one of them being the types of suits you want to consider for your Chambelanes. Remember, there's always fit, there's slim fit, and there's the classic fit. Classic fit being the most baggy styled, how do you say, tuxedo or suit that you can get for your Chambelanes.
Put it on, bro.
We'll have them fit it on you.
Put it on.
But I just want to kind of see how it's gonna look. tell me why does it look like you're trying on your dad's like? Now those are like the oldies type of suits and tuxedos. Right now, what's trending is the slim fit, which look incredible on. It's like so fitted, and you know, you can look a little muscular if they want. So that's one of them. Another thing is the colors. You always want to make sure your Chambelan stands out, so you want to have him wear something different from your rest of your corps of honor. Maybe he can match more with you, and your other Chambelanes can match more with your damas or whatever color scheme you are going to be having. Right now, the colors that are trending are grays, any type of gray, black, that's the classic. There's navy blue, which is kind of sort of new, but it's really elegant. And then there's also the tan colors.
So Dad joined us.
Hello.
Hi Dad.
I'm here for you, honey.
Thank you.
It's a very special day today.
Yes, it is. And since we're already here shopping for the Chambelanes, might as well get it over with and shop for Dad's suit too.
Can't
so I was thinking like something like this for you.
Wow.
What do you think?
That's incredible.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be matching with Mom, or are you gonna?
You know what? I want to kind of have a nice balance. Okay, well listen, I haven't met the main Chambelan yet here, so we still have to have that conversation.
I'm already worried. Yes, just want to. Might as well just take over my quinceañera. And thank you want to meet him.
No? No. Okay. Well, I'm ready whenever you are.
You weren't there for the fitting either.
No, I wasn't.
You just,
oh my God.
You just gave the money to mom.
I did. Actually, I didn't even give her the money. I gave her the card, but I can see that I have to pull out another mortgage.
Another thing you might want to avoid doing is dressing your court of honor, your chambelanes, like your dad. You want your dad to look special that day and you want him to stand out. And of course, it's gonna be by him staying away from the colors your court of honor is going to be wearing so he can stand out himself.
Model it, turn around.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Perfect.
All right.
Do you think we should ask mom?
No, we're gonna surprise her.
Fine.
Yeah.
I give it to
That's
you.
What we do.
All right.
If you're having trouble deciding what colors to choose for your chambelanes, always make sure they match your theme or your color scheme of your quinceañera. You don't want to have a pretty in pink in Sienna and have them wear a purple tuxedo because it's not gonna go. So one thing that you do want to make sure is that either they match with you, your damas, or your color scheme, so you guys can all look really nice in the pictures and just look nice in general. The reason why I'm saying this is because you want to stand out, so you don't want to wear a plain pink or plain white dress while you have your chambelanes wear a bright red, because they're going to stand out way too much, and this is your day to shine. Let them stay with the classic trending colors, and you can wear that pop of red if you want to.
I don't like
that. You do not want them looking like Skittles. That's for sure.
Have you thought about accessories yet for your guys?
Yeah, so I don't want them to wear too many.
Okay.
Just because I don't want it to look too busy.
Okay. I mean, something like this is actually, like, it's pretty busy. It's patterned, so that's something that you don't want to do. But this is actually really nice for, like, dads, because there's different patterns. There's different tones of pinks and, like, burgundies, and goes really well with neutral colors. Mm-hmm. And you normally would want to match that with, like, a solid pocket square, something that's also neutral that goes with it. Have you thought about suspenders for your guys, or do you want to do a vest?
Oh, so you do either or?
Yeah, okay, so if you're gonna do a vest, we wouldn't recommend suspenders just because it covers it up. Mm-hmm. But if you're gonna do suspenders and you don't do a vest, so that when they take their jackets off, you see a pop of color of it with matching bow ties.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
Yeah, so we can do that as well for the guys, and we can try both options on if you
like. Yeah, of course.
We also have some lapel pins, so if you're thinking about getting like a boutonniere, the flower for your dad or for the chambelanes, this actually lasts, obviously forever, and it doesn't die. So it's a good accessory that you can reuse over and over again. We do have some cufflinks that also pop out, so if your guys are wearing like bow ties, they have a little extra, you know, sass to the buttons. We have some socks as well. You can go very neutral to match the color of the suit, or we can go all out and give a pop of color to be more fun and exciting. Okay. And then we have a ton of accessories and different pinks, different shades. We have stripes that show different shades of the pink in there. We also have long ties. A lot of them are clip-on, so it's really easy for the guys to do and very accessible. Okay. Or we also have ties that they can tie themselves for the guy that likes to tie their own tie and likes their own knot.
Gangsters, bad bitches, and your ass friends. I cannot preach. I cannot preach. I gotta. this. Hashtag blessed. They ain't ready for me.
Before we close out today's video, I want to thank Friar Tux so much for inviting us and letting us borrow these amazing tuxedos. They do have 3 locations around California, so you guys can check them out and see which one's closer to you. If you're planning to rent or buy, they do both, so I highly recommend them. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to
like, comment, share,
and subscribe for more helpful quince videos. I'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Peace. Bye.
El tiempo hacia atrás, de ser lo de siempre es volver a empezar. Cuando el mundo se para y te observa girar, es tiempo para amar. Tiempo de vals, tiempo para sentir y decir sin hablar y escuchar sin oír. Un silencio que rompe en el aire un violín.